time is up, and there goes the whistle. Watford, very much the dominant side, almost the only side. Every time they got on the ball, they looked like scoring. It is a landslide. Your reflections then, Jim?
Yeah, they had a game plan which was about hammering away in central positions, and it paid off. For me, they were persistent and ruthless.
So thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. That brings us to the end of our coverage. So from us both, a very good evening.